my breath. Scared to rock the boat and make a mess. So I said quietly, agreed politely. I guess that I forgot I had a choice. I let you push me past the breaking point. I stood for nothing, so I fell for everything. You held me down, but I got up. Already brushing off the dust. You hear my voice, you hear that sound. Like thunder gonna shake the ground. You held me down, but I got up. Get ready, cause I've had enough. I see it all, I see it now. I got the eye of the tiger. The fire, dancing through the fire. Cause I am a champion, and you're gonna hear me roar louder, louder than a lion. Cause I am a champion, and you're gonna hear me roar.
Hello students, my name is Scott Gaiman. I'm principal at Cesar Chavez High School. You are about to embark on a great journey over a bridge that will take you from childhood to adulthood. Here you will have many opportunities. You will grow both academically and in your maturity as a person. You will be treated more as an adult here, and the expectation is that you behave as an adult. I want you to enjoy this journey of high school and do your very best.
I'm Julie Placio, and I'm a freshman at Cesar Chavez High School. I love Cesar Chavez. It was a very big transition compared to coming from Levine, and it's a whole new environment. It's a really good experience.
Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk to God, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock.
Yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself.
I have made so many new friends and having so many different classes. I've met the different types of people, and it's been so much fun. Oh my gosh, Stugo is the best thing. Do whatever you can to get into it. You will have the most fun for your entire 4 years in high school.
You can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile. You could be the hero.
My name is Vincent, and I'm a sophomore. I think what I love most about Chavez is that there are many different clubs and activities that are great for anyone. There's even a chess club, so if you're not really even good at sports, you can join that. I'm in academic or academic decathlon, which is a vigorous class where we study 10 subjects, and we are tested on it and compete with
astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers. Be students, be teachers. Be politicians, be preachers. Be preachers.
We get scholarships.
We do fun activities.
You can be the best.
Hi, my name is Christian Wellna, and I am a senior. I love most of that. It's a very demanding school, especially most people think that it's a sports school. It's actually an academic school. With all the AP classes and all the stuff that we have, it's actually a very academic school, and that's what I like about it.
I've been through a whole lot, trial, tribulation, but I know God. Satan wanna put me in a bow tie.
Pray that the holy water don't go dry, yeah, yeah. I should look around me and love myself.
The world is a ghetto, but God's a dickie.
I love myself,
but I can do whatever.
My name is Kayla Hendricks, and I'm a senior. I like Travis, it's pretty big, a lot of friends, it's really welcoming.
I love myself.
One day you go.
Everybody looking at you crazy. What you gonna do? Lift up your head and keep moving. Or let the paranoia haunt you. Peace to fashion police. I wear my.
I love yearbook. It's really fun. We get to go take pictures of everyone around the school. We get to go to all the sporting events.
I've been in Cesar Chavez High School for the last 16 years, since 1999 when the school first opened, and I love our student body. I've taught in three different states, and you know, I've been all over the city, and I have to say that the students at Cesar Chavez High School are by far and away the best. They're the most respectful, the most polite, and I think they just enjoy their education, and I know that we really enjoy having them here as well.
The world is a ghetto, only guns are taking time.
I love myself,
but they can do what they want whenever they want, I don't mind.
I love myself,
he said I gotta get up, and I said, what are the suicide?
I love myself,
one day at a time, drunk or shy.
They wanna say it's a war.
We have Choir, Mecha, Deca, Stugo, Yearbook, Academic, JROTC, Dance, Robotics, Chess, Culinary, Japanese Culture Club, Ukulele Club, NHS, SAD, Peer Leadership, Native American Club, Drama Club, French Club, B-Leader Club, and sports we have are basketball, baseball, volleyball, badminton, tennis, football, golf, cheerleading, track, cross country, wrestling, and softball.
Raise your cup to the sky, spread your wings out wide, champion, champion tonight.